Point which I want to state is that if I know, let me say, Fourier transform of this kind of a signal, which is from 0 to t approximately, okay? Then if I know this signal, just tell me this, if I know that this signal leads to capital F of omega, then this is 0 to t by 2. Can I simply find the Fourier transform directly from it? Definitely, because you know we have first compressed it till t by 2, and then we have, let me just, I am wrong. And then we have shifted it till at this point. Okay, let me say this point is not 0. This point is 3t plus 3t, and this point is 3t plus t by 2. So I have moved this signal from 0 to 3t. So this is compression by factor of 2, and then, or what we can say, compression by factor of 2 means the scaling factor is 1 by 2 and the shifting factor is 3t. So now, or let me say 3 seconds only for simplicity, okay? So 3 seconds, okay? So what I am doing to do? First of all, scaling by factor of 1 by 2 means, see, the standard form of a function, any function, is t shifted by u, first of all scaled by s, the scaling factor here is half, scaled by 1 by 2 and shifted by 3. So here if I substitute this standard thing, then this is scaled by 1 by 2 and it is shifted by 3. So this is what will be the new function. So now this scaling function 1 by 2 will correspond, first of all this I can write also as f of t divided by 1 by 2 convolved with delta of t minus 3. So this t minus 3 factor will correspond to e raised to the power j 3 into j 3 omega and minus, okay, because this is series power, so putting it will be corresponding to this exponential, and this half divided by half will lead to multiplication in half, so this will become half f of omega by 2. So this half this becomes actually 2 times omega, huh? In time, so this goes in the numerator, in frequency it comes in denominator, capital F of omega by 2 e raised to the power minus j 3 omega. So if you convert anything in t minus some shifting parameter by scaling parameter, then you can easily find the Fourier transform. This is the f. So f into t minus shifting parameter divided by scaling is the standard form in which you have to convert. Standard form in which you have to convert. Okay. So for now.